Hello and welcome to the Canterbury Plan by Lifestyle Home Builders. We've built this Canterbury in the Brickshire community in the heart of New Kent County. These are great large home sites, and you can see what this has been built with a side load garage, a nice front porch detail. Popular plan, and we're going to take a trip inside and tour through the first floor and the owner's suite upstairs as well. As we arrive inside the Canterbury here, what you're going to notice is right from the front door, this is an extremely open floor plan. You can see all the way to the back corner of the house, through the dining room, across the family room, past the kitchen and into the breakfast room. So I'll walk through there to give you a little better perspective on that. Back here at the rear corner of the home, through that door is a study or bedroom area. Could be set up as a bedroom. We've left the closet out in this particular setup, so it's set up more to be a study. The stairs headed up. We're gonna go up there in a moment and show you the owner's suite upstairs. But again, just backing up here, a couple of steps at the front door, letting you see the, we've got a dining room right here at the front. I've done a little chair rail detail to set that off. And then past these open columns, looking right into the family room, we've got a fireplace here on the rear wall flanked by windows. And then open directly into the kitchen. We've got the island with the sink and the stainless steel appliance package sitting behind it with the gas range and the microwave above. Pantry, corner pantry separating that from the refrigerator space and some additional cabinetry as well. And then from here directly into the large eat-in breakfast room. Lots of windows bringing all the natural light in here. You can see we back up to a wooded lot here. This is, like I said, we're in Brickshire in the center of New Kent County, about halfway between Richmond and Williamsburg. And out onto a deck to enjoy the outdoors and the rear yard space. So looking back towards the front door again, from this end of the house, you can see where we've come from. And we'll go up those stairs just a second here, and I'll join you at the top of the stairs to show off the owner's suite. All right, arriving here at the top of the stairs for the second floor, we've got, as we come down the hall towards the owner's suite, we've got secondary bedrooms here. One, two, a third one here on our left at the front of the house. We'll pass a laundry room here on the right and a hall bath set up here, dual sinks to serve the secondary bedrooms. And then here at the end of the hall, we find the owner's suite. This has been set up. We've got a ceiling fan installed here. We've got multiple windows. And a separate sort of a small nooked in sitting area here. And we'll finish with the owner's bath. Split vanities on either side of a soaking tub, tile surround and floors that flow all the way back here to the back corner where we've got the walk-in closet and shower, separate shower set up. Again, this is the Canterbury Plan by Lifestyle Home Builders.